Artwork. We got this. We already got this patent. This is the first time he's ever done this right here.
What's going on
he's
here?
He's calling this the art of boxing.
Okay, the art of boxing.
Yes, and this is the first time that Shawn has done this. Myself and Al Chernoff from Maryland.
Uh-huh. Oh, he's gonna. I got you.
It's Hal's brainchild, but I came in with him about midway, about midstream.
It's a partnership.
And this is the first time it's been done. And Shawn will be the first person to do this. Hal developed the whole process of the canvas and the gloves.
I didn't know you were an artist.
He is an artist in the ring and on this canvas as well.
I'm just blessed, man. I'm blessed with talent.
And we're not going to hold his hand, so he'll be able to do all of his work.
What color do you think you want, second?
We'll go blue, red, yellow, red.
You want red on both hands?
Blue, red, yellow.
Picasso in the house.
Ready? Let me get up in here.
You got him? No. Excuse me, sorry. I'm screen black. Thank you. Nature. All right.
That's the first demo that Hal did.
And Shawn is the first fighter to do it.
This is the first fighter.
Pretty cool.
So yeah, this is
took on it.
It's very unique.
How do you like it so far?
It's cool. I'm going as I go along. It's my first time doing it.
Well, you're the first fighter to ever do it.
I'm looking at it, seeing what I like and what I don't like.
He is the first fighter.
Nice colors
there.
EsNewsReporting.com in Oxnard. I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Secback.